Okay, good morning students. So in the previous class what we have completed in IIT, rational numbers we have completed now, and I gave the homework level 1. Okay, today homework is level 2, you have to complete it now. The page number 58, 59, 60, 61. After 61 you can do the bits homework. Now today we are going to the next topic, see the page number 65, decimal representation of rational numbers. Decimal representation of rational numbers. So we can represent a rational number as a decimal number by long division process. See here, 25 by 7 is there. It is a rational number or not? Yes. Why? Because it is in the form of P by Q form. So it is a rational form. Okay. So this rational form converts into decimal form. How to convert decimal form, children? You can do the division. Okay. Division to 7, 7 4, how much? 28. 7 3 is 21. 5 minus 1, how much? 4. Put the decimal point, 0. 7 6 42, 7 5 35. 5 is remaining. Already you put the decimal point, so you should write here 0. 7 7 49, 1 is remainder, 0. 7 1 7 3 0. 7 4 28 2 0. 7 2 14. Like this, you will get answer. So 3.57142. So this is converted into, this rational form will convert into decimal form by using division. Okay, children. So we have three types of decimals. They are terminating decimals, non-terminating decimals, and recurring decimals. Non-terminating and non-recurring decimals. We are having three types of decimals, children. What are those? Terminating decimals, non-terminating recurring decimals, and non-terminating non-recurring decimals. So how many we are having decimals? Three types. First type is terminating decimal. Terminating decimal. What is called terminating decimal? What is called terminating decimal mark? Okay, terminating decimal. What is called terminating decimal, see children? If the number of decimal places after the decimal point is finite, then that decimal number is called terminating decimal. Okay, so if the number of decimal places after the decimal point will be finite, then the decimal number is called terminating decimal.
A terminating
decimal is a decimal that ends. It's a decimal with a finite number of digits. Okay. Suppose see here, 1 by 5 is there. Okay. 1 by 5 is there. How can you convert into decimal point to decimal number, children? You can do the division. 5, 1. So 5 is greater than 1. So how many times? 0 times. 5, 0, 0. 1 minus 0, 1. Now keep the decimal point. If you keep the decimal point here, you should write here 0. How many times? 5 2's 10. 0 will get remainder. So what is the answer? 0.2. So 1 by 5 can be written as 0.2. Here, observe here, decimal point here is there. No decimal point after how many decimals? Only one decimal, that is 2. It will be ended here. It will be ended here. So decimal point after decimals will be ended or finite numbers, then the decimals are called terminating decimals. Did you understand, children? What is called terminating decimal? Decimal point after decimals will be finite or ended, the decimals are called terminating decimals. Did you understand, children? Shall we go to another example? See another example. 4 by 5. Convert into decimal point. So 5 is greater than 4. So 0 times 5, 0, 0, 4. Now put the decimal point. 0, 5, 8, 40. So what is the quotient here? 0.8. So the decimal point after decimal will be ended. One digit only. So what do you call this?
Decimals.
Okay, children, again I am repeating. Observe here. So we are having decimal representation. How many decimal representations are? 3. What are those? First one is terminating decimal. Second one is not terminating and recurring decimal. Third one is not terminating and not recurring decimal. Okay. First one is terminating decimal. What is called terminating decimal? Terminating decimal means if you divide, see here 4 by 5. If you divide here 5004. Now you have to put the decimal point. If you put the decimal point here, you should write here 0. Okay. 5840. Okay. 0.8 will get. What is the decimal expansion is? 0.8. So observe here, decimal point after this number 8 is ended. There is no repeated. This number is ended. So the decimals are called terminating decimals. Did you understand, children? Terminating decimal means what? After decimal point, the decimals are finite, that numbers are, the decimals are called terminating decimals. Did you understand that? Next example, next one is non-terminating recurring decimal. Non-terminating recurring decimal. Non-terminating recurring decimal. Non-terminating recurring decimal. What is for non-terminating recurring decimal? Let us go one example. 20 by 3. 20 by 3. Now you can convert into decimals. How can you convert? You can do division. Okay. 3, 6, 18. 2 is the remainder. Now you should keep the decimal point. 0. How many times? 6 times. Again, 2 is repeating. Already you kept decimal point now. So again you should write 0. Again 3, 6, 18. Again 2. 0. 3, 6, 18. Again 2. Like that it will be repeated. So what is the decimal expansion here? 6.666. There is no end. It will be repeated. It will be repeated. So you should write so on. 6.66 so on. 6.66 so on will get. Okay. So what do you call this one? This is called non-terminating recurring decimal. Non-terminating recurring decimal. Here it is, there is no finite. It will be repeated so many times. It is no end. After decimal point, here the number 6 is repeated so many times. There is no end. So that's why this decimal expansion called non-terminating recurring decimal or non-terminating repeating decimal. Okay. So how can you write this one? 6 point. See, which number is repeated? 6 is repeated so many times now. So you should write 6 bar. 6 bar. Bar means the 6 will be repeated so many times. That's why I am writing 6.6 bar. Which number is repeated? You should keep that bar number up. You have to write bar. 6.6 bar. Okay, ma'am. So what is called non-terminating and recurring decimal? If the number of decimal places after the decimal point is not finite and a digit or a set of digits repeated continuously, then that decimal number is called non-terminating and recurring decimal. Okay. Shall we go to another example? 4 by 11. Another example, children. 4 by 11. Now do the division. 11 is greater than 4. So how many times? 0 times. 11, 0, 0, 4. Now keep the decimal point. Write here 0. 11, 3 is 33. 10 minus 3, how much? 7. Okay. So already here decimal point is there, so you should write 0. How many times? 11, 6, 66. Again, 4. Write 0. 11, 3 is 33. Again 7, 0, again 11, 6, 66, again it will get 3, sorry, 10 minus 6, 4 will get. So there is no end, it will be repeated, there is no end, it will be repeated like that only. So what is the decimal expansion? 0.3636, so on. So here which numbers are repeated here? Here two numbers are repeated, what are those two numbers? 36. 36 is repeated. How can you write this one? 0.36 bar. 36 will be repeated now. So that's why I'm keeping 0.36 bar. Did you understand, children? This is called non-terminating recurring decimal. Non-terminating recurring decimal or non-terminating repeating decimal means the decimal point after the decimal will be repeated. There is no end. That decimal expansion is called non-terminating repeating decimal or non-terminating recurring decimal. Did you understand, children? Okay, so this is called terminating decimal and this is non-terminating recurring decimal. Next, in the non-terminating repeating decimal, we are having two decimal expansion. What are those? Pure recurring and mixed recurring. This non-terminating recurring decimal have again two decimal expansions. What is that? Pure terminating recurring decimal and second one is mixed recurring decimal. Pure and mixed. Pure recurring decimal, this is mixed recurring decimal. So what is called pure recurring decimal? If all the digits after the decimal point repeat continuously, then the decimal is called pure repeating decimal. Okay. So pure repeating recurring decimal example, see 0.4 bar. That means here decimal point after the digit will be repeated. Decimal point after the number will be repeated. So this is called pure recurring decimal. And mixed. What is called mixed? If some digits after the decimal point do not repeat and some digits repeat, then the decimal is called mixed repeating decimal. That means here, what is the example? 0.72 bar. That means here, observe, after decimal point, 7 is not repeated. I didn't kept the bar here. 7 is not repeated, but 2 is repeated. Okay. So this is called mixed recurring decimal. Pure recurring decimal means after decimal point the number is repeated. But in the mixed recurring decimal, after decimal point the some numbers are not repeated and some numbers are repeated. Here 7 is not repeated, 2 is repeated. So that's why it is called mixed recurring decimal. Pure recurring decimal means after decimal point the number will be repeated. Here the decimal point after this number is not repeated and other number is repeated. That numbers are called mixed recurring decimals. Did you understand, ma'am? Turn the next page. Rule for conversion of a pure recurring decimal in the form of M by N. Write the given number after removing decimal as the numerator. In the denominator, write down as many 9 as the number of repeating digits. Okay, so what is the rule conversion of a pure recurring decimal? What is that rule is? Suppose, that's an example. What is that pure recurring decimal? 0.4 bar is there. So, 0.4 bar. How can you write in the P by Q form, children? First, you should remove the decimal point. You should remove the decimal point. Write that number 4. Okay. As a numerator. Then divided by In the denominator, how can you write? See here, after decimal point, how many digits repeated? Only one number repeated. So you have to write 19. Suppose here 45 is there. Suppose here 0.45 bar is there. How can you write this one? Remove the decimal point. Write the number 45 by. Here how many digits repeated? 2 digits repeated. So you should write 2 lines. Did you understand, children? This is the rule. Conversion of pure recurring decimal in the form of P by Q form. Did you understand, ma'am? That is the rule. Next, note thing. Every rational number can be written as either as terminating decimal or a repeating decimal. All terminating and repeating decimals are rational numbers. What is the note given here? Every rational number can be written as either as a terminating decimal or non-terminating recurring decimal. All terminating and repeating decimals are called rational numbers only. Next, third one. What is the third one? Non-terminating and non-recurring decimals. What is the third decimal is? Non-terminating and non-recurring decimal. Non-terminating and non-recurring decimal. Third one is non-terminating and non-recurring decimal. So what is for non-terminating and non-recurring decimal, children? The decimal numbers whose decimal representation is neither terminating nor repeating are called non-terminating and non-recurring decimals. Example C, 0.12, 112, 1112, 1112, 1112, so on. Here observe here, any number is repeated here. 0.12, 1112, 1112, 1112, so on. Any number is repeated here, children. There is no number repeated. Here 1, 2. Next 1, 1. Next 2. Next 1, 1 3 times. Next 2. Next 4 ones. 2. Like that will get. No number is repeated here. But it will be having infinite numbers are there. So what do you call this number? Non-terminating, non-recurring decimals. Okay, children. Terminating means it will have like it. Decimal point of the finite numbers are called terminating decimals. Non-terminating recurring decimals means 0.45 bar like this. Decimal point of the, we will get numbers repeated. Those are called non-terminating repeating decimals. But what is non-terminating and non-recurring decimals? Decimal point after there is no repeated number, but there is no end. It will be repeated. It will be like that in numbers will get. There is no end. So that numbers are called non-terminating, non-recurring decimals. Did you understand, ma'am?